Hello everyone, my name is Rohit and welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to host a Next.js web app using Firebase. I am using Next.js 14 and Firebase Hosting to get our job done. So without any further delay, let's get started. I am starting from the very basics. Like here I initialize a Next.js project. I am using the latest Next.js version, which is 14. I also named the project Firebase Host. And these are the default settings for the Next.js app. Here I am using the app router. Next I move to the newly created Firebase Host directory, which is also our project directory, and open the project in our favorite VS Code editor. First, I will run the project and test our project in the localhost server. Later, we will deploy this to the Firebase server. Okay, this is the default rendering of the Next.js app. We will deploy this as it is to the Firebase hosting. Now I will navigate back to the Next.js folder. This means I am leaving the project directory here on my terminal window screen. For the Firebase, go to the search bar and search Firebase. Click on the official link and then click on Get Started. Here I will create a new project and name it Hosting App. Select the default account for Google Analytics and click on Create Project. Wait for a few seconds and our Firebase project will be ready. Click on Continue, you will see the Firebase dashboard. Next, click on Build, then click on Hosting. Click on Get Started. You will see an npm package command, copy it and paste it into your terminal or command prompt window, then hit enter. Next, copy and paste the Firebase login command and hit enter. I have already logged into a Firebase account, but you can also log into a different Firebase account using the command Firebase login reauth. You can see that on the screen as well. Log into your Firebase account here. I will follow the official docs to host the Next.js web app. I will add this link to the description. Copy this command and paste it to the terminal window. Keep in mind that we are not in the project root directory here. Next, run the command Firebase init hosting. Are you ready to proceed? Yes. Use an existing project. Select the Firebase project you just created. In my case, it's hosting app. Do you want to use a web framework? Yes. Here we have to add our Next.js app name. Remember the Next.js app name I used while creating the Next.js app. I will use that name here, which is Firebase Host. The Firebase detected the existing Next.js codebase, so we just have to allow it by pressing Y. Next, select your hosting region. Set up automatic builds and deploy with GitHub. No. Our Firebase project setup is complete now. Now copy and paste the Firebase deploy command and hit enter. Wait for a few seconds and our hosting will be ready. Alright, now you see the hosting URL on your terminal screen. Open this link in a tab. And we are all set. Our website is live on Firebase server. Now we will change some code, build it and deploy it to a server. Let's see how to do that. For this, navigate to the Next.js directory and open the Next.js app in your favorite code editor. Here I am gonna add a simple text with the h1 tag. Back to the terminal window, here simply build the project using the command npm run build. This is my Next.js directory. Here you will see the firebase.json and other necessary files that Firebase has created. Please do not delete these files. Inside this Next.js directory, we have the Next.js project directory. In the terminal, navigate back to the Next.js directory and deploy the changes to Firebase hosting using the command firebase deploy. Open the hosting URL in a new tab and refresh the page a few times if required. You will see the rendering of the newly deployed code. You can also add a custom domain to your Next.js hosted app. To do this, go to Firebase and click on Add Custom Domain, then follow the steps. That's it. I hope you have successfully hosted your website on Firebase. If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and see you soon in my next video.